Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Rejuvenation. Alright, let's take out this guy. I think this house leads nowhere. I'm hoping that anyway. I think I should put that Sylveon on the team. Or at least train it. I do not have anything in reserve. Not used to not getting healed. I feel like I should have had a partner for this area. Septile. Fuck off. Mosaic mail. That's mail. Ow! Oh, fuck off. I don't want to waste revives. Aw, shit. That was a bad move. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure we have to speed it. Shadow Claw. Wow, it did not kill. Alright, Mojo, get in there. Lander Crunch. Ivani. And I'm out of Blaze Kicks. I need to go back and heal, I guess. Although I did get a bunch of ethers in that cave. Okay, come on. Do not die from the recoil. Nice. That was a dead end anyway. Alright, so we have to go this way. Is there like a heal star somewhere, please? Nothing up here. Power Bracer. Alright, another battle. Oh yeah, 29. Genghis Khan. Okay, fortress, we can deal with that. Oh, whoops. Give it. Oh, well. Still have ultras, at least. Pokey toy. Can't go in those houses. Healing star somewhere. Prism scale. Hey, we can evolve our Feebas, and that's barred up. Pokey toy. Can't go into those. Gotta get rid of these tanks first. Why do they even have tanks? Seriously, technically, we're members of Blade Star now. Okay, how am I looking in terms of power points? That's enough Blaze Cakes, got some Power Whips, got enough Shadow Claws. Alright, well. And we're looking pretty healthy? Yes, we are. Time splicer stones. Oh, okay. Dr. Jinkle. Oh, you're Adam's brother. Thank you. no, we're fighting with Ren. Never mind. Okay, that's ground type, actually. Well, these are both ice type. Alright, and we are going to send in... let's send in Mojo, actually. Because a blizzard will kill both of them. Come on, Zero. Kill him. Nice. Volcarona and Alolan Ninetales. Well, I have a rock slide with both of y'all name on it. And a mirror shot in case that Ninetales lives. Oh, that's right, he has hail, which means our, okay, Mojo gets switched out from that. We are going to... now let's Blizzard again. We might as well Blizzard. I gotta hit that thing before it goes berserk. Thank you. Please don't have any more Pokemon. Oh, no. Nope, no more. Okay, cool. Hit this thing with a Power Whip and a Mirror Shot and GG. Easy. Oh, that's the attacker. Thank you. Oh, she has a Snorlax now. Of course all of her mons are perfect. And Serene Grace, Moxie, Illusion, Trace, Thick Fat. Fire Punch. Doesn't have her nicknames though. Oh, she has Happy. Wood Hammer on her. Oh man, that is a powerful Mimikyu. At least our bag changes. For some reason she has that. Okay, well. Ness, hey? Alright, Fire Punch. Wow, really? Okay, our attack stat is super low. We have Aura Sphere. And it is 2 p.m. Ribombee, alright, Pyroar. Burn all the books! Alright, Flame Charge. Let's get our Moxie. Spiritomb, eh? Okay, well, we have Gardevoir's Moonblast. Hope that black belt guy does not fight. That's right, we don't have our guard builder. Alright, what do we have? We have Psychic. Oh, are you really gonna do that, huh? Become. Why do you have Wish? You should have Calm Mind on your fucking Gardevoir. Come on. Weak armor. She has a lot of special attackers. Lapras. Let's hope there's not another battle. Woodhammer. Man, that Mimikyu's level 70 already. Not really sure how, considering it hatched in the last episode. Oh, come on! Body slam. And of course, drain punch. Paralyze it, please. You're not looking too good. Gonna have to use my revives on Melia. Alright, what are we gonna trace? Reckless. That's not that good for us. Oh, come on! Alright, well. I'm gonna Swords Dance. Come on! I'm gonna have to use a potion. Actually, not. I can take that because we have disguise. There better not be another battle up there. Die! Alright, well, we're gonna get ice beamed. Or power gemmed. No, I'm not using those. I might as well do that on Gardevoir. At least Gardevoir can tank that shit. We also have Shadow Ball. But for some reason, no Calm Mind. I gotta waste a Hyper up here. Oh, fuck off! Second to last, by the way. Oh, come on! My team is in fucking tatters right now! Oh, well, I mean, that's one Pokemon down. Except now we only have one left. Fucking Metagross. Let's see if we can do it. Nope. What happens if Melia wipes out? Oh. This is honestly a waste of time now. I want to go to bed. And I want to... Actually, I should start uploading the first video. Give me a sec. Come on, we can tank that. Fire punch. Our attack stat is horrible. Well, I mean, we have no EVs, but... like, come on. Alright. No, come on. And hail's gonna kill us, of course. Heat wave. Should replace Heat Wave with Flare Blitz or something. Or Fire Fang. You were gonna go again. Alright, well, if an explosion is coming. Oh, you fucker. Alright, well, you know what? I'm gonna sweep you then. Bad move. I'm plus four. I don't have any IVs. Yeah, look at those stats. They fucking suck. Puppet Master. Oh no. Thank you. What the hell is this? Crescent is the interceptor then. It's either Crescent or Madam X. Okay, well, what do we do now? Five Pokemon. Damn it. Okay, I have to cut off my audio. Have a nice day, guys.